out Jennifer Lopez.
Thank you.
She has got a lot going on besides American Idol. We're going to try and get to all of it. But we were just talking about the babies, Max and Em. And, you know, what has it done for you both, you and Mark? You know, how have you changed since the kids have come?
Oh, my gosh. So much. I mean, you know, it just changes you so completely from the inside out. And I don't know, it's just the most profound thing that can happen to you as a woman, I think, that you have a child and they just completely change your perspective on the world and on yourself and on your life and what you've been doing and the way you see things. I mean, it's just, it's a totally different thing.
What do you think that fans are gonna get out of watching you on Idol? Is there anything you think they're gonna learn about you as an artist or as a person in your relationship with helping people and coaching people?
Right. And you know, it's funny, I didn't think of that in the beginning, and this was the first time I'd ever been on TV, like, without a script. Yeah. I mean, I've done interviews and stuff for 4 minutes here and there,
right,
not where people really get to see me like that, like, just me, who I am, and I was quite terrified for a second the night of the premiere. I was like, oh my goodness, this is so overwhelming. I woke up white as a ghost and I was like, Mark. He's like, what's wrong? You look crazy.
People are gonna know me.
I was like, it's me out there. Like, it's funny, even though I've been out there for so many years, it's a totally different thing and very new. But it wasn't like I was afraid for people to get to know me. I'm actually happy for people to get to know me because I feel like so much has been written about me over the years. And people know
now
me only through the interviews and stuff like that. They're like, oh, okay, I get to see what she's like
it's
and how she talks.
It's an opportunity.
But it's actually a nice thing. Yeah. It's actually a nice thing.
It's a good thing. It's a good challenge.
For me, it's a good thing, and I'm very appreciative of it.
So now, it's three more things outside of the world of Idol I want to get to. The Maribel Foundation, remind everybody what it is, that's project with your sister.
Yes, that's the foundation I began with my sister. It's named after Maribel, which is Mark's sister who passed away when she was 9. Of a brain tumor. And we started this. We've always wanted to do it. And once the babies were born, my sister was pregnant at the same time I was. And we decided that we were going to do this thing, and we wanted to do education and health for women and children. And now I've become the Venus ambassador, global ambassador, and we're launching the Venus Goddess Fund for education that will support Maribel and also other Step Up and Care International, and we're going to raise funds for that too.
And it's dedicated to empowering women through educational opportunities.
Exactly.
So this one idea has already grown into this now global idea.
Yeah.
Really.
What I loved about it is the idea of being a goddess. Like, that's how they see women. It's like every woman has an inner goddess. And I love that idea and being able to promote that idea and empowering women through that, through their confidence and their inner strength and always staying true to who you are. And I just love that idea. And I was like, oh, yes, I do want to do this.
And we have a little bit of the Venus commercial where she sings, she covers the Venus song. Are they
right.
Gonna, like, release that for
No, it was just for the commercial.
So with Venus, let's get your goddess shown. Venus, reveal the goddess in you.
So cute. And we heard a little snippet of it before, but you also have a new single with Pitbull.
Yeah.
I have a thing for Pitbulls of all sizes and shapes, of course. I have one at home.
You have a Pitbull?
Yeah,
have you met Pitbull?
I have a Pitbull.
I've never met Pitbull.
Who's on the record. I have Pitbull.
But you should meet Pitbull. You would love him too.
I wouldn't mind. I don't remember calling me up.
Right, no, but he's awesome. And we've actually worked together before. And we just did this single together with Red One, who I guess people would know is like worked with Lady Gaga a lot.
Oh, yeah.
And he does a lot of dance
stuff. Look at this B-roll from the video. When did you guys finish shooting?
We did this last Sunday.
My God, that costume is
awesome. It's like a spider thingy, you know, a lot of dancing and fun.
Listen, we're going to put up, you know, we're trying to talk so fast because she's got so much going on, but on our website, we're going to have more information on Jennifer's role as global ambassador for Gillette Venus, more information on Maribel Foundation if you guys want to get involved in that. Of course, once again, American Idol every Wednesday and Thursday now, 8 p.m. on Fox. We'll be right back. Thank her so much. Isn't she great?
Thank you.
Heading your way. How did our latest round of Lucky You get so out of control so fast?
You get to go to a bar when you leave here and say, I just got lucky with Rachel Ray.
I'm going to take you up on that.